That is why to impart education to this started 1962. At that time, our school educated many students. So many of our old students are good businessmen, some are good agriculturalists, some are good mechanics, and other areas also doing their work. As time passes, trend changes. So, as goes on, strength of our school decreases. It is nearly 300 at that time. Now it reduces to 50-54. Our HTMC went on this. What is the problem? Why our school strength decreasing? It continues decreasing in this way. Our school will close in next few years. To control this, to stop this, to improve the school, we think about so many ideas. So, all parents demanded only for one thing, that is the English medium. Present trend is English medium. By knowing this, our HTMC with the help of local elected members and also with the help of department, we started LKG, UKG classes 2 years. At that time, in first batch, we have 15 to 17 students. This is the second batch. Now we have 20 students. Next our target is 40 students. So, as time passes, strength of our students increases. For that, your help, your concern is more involved in this. So, I request all of you, please join your students to our school. Our school is a government school. We are giving good quality education without any extra show-off. In private school, you can see different show-off like color dress and school building, etc., etc. In our school, we are giving good education, quality education, life-leading education to our students without any show-off. Our school quality is not less than any private school. So, I request you to join your students to our school. So, once again, I welcome all of you to this program. Thank you.
Map. ഇങ്ങോട്ട് പോ.